House Democrats and our plan for Pennsylvania is trying to look at jobs and job creation throughout the state. The Lehigh Valley is sort of on the cutting edge. They have virtually no unemployment here in the Lehigh Valley, a lot of jobs, and we're trying to look at what it is that they've done and how they've been successful to this point.
Allentown's actually been a real benefactor of the way that the economy is changing because the warehouse and logistics model employs a lot of my constituents. That's great. Right now, can somebody live in the long run as a box picker for Amazon? Probably not. So we want to make sure that there's a pathway for success as somebody's career continues to evolve and as their needs continue to evolve.
There are opportunities in the trades. There are opportunities in advanced manufacturing that require skills, maybe not a four-year college degree, but more hands-on skills that are technical in nature.
It doesn't matter what area of the greater Lehigh Valley I'm in, they're all saying they cannot find the skilled worker that they need. We are having difficulty in filling jobs that balance both the soft skills and the hard skills.
In order to stay gainfully employed for a lifetime, you have to start with a better foundation of understanding of technology and engineering and analytics, and then you have to be in a constant mode of retraining.
It doesn't matter whether you're in Johnstown, State College, Altoona, or in rural Pennsylvania. We have to get people into the workforce, and we have to make sure that they're ready to have good paying jobs. As the jobs change, so the skills have to change as well, and that's why this is so important.